Justice Tijam.
General Guerrero, sir.
Please approach the podium.
Just one or two questions. What exactly did the military do in Mindanao during martial law? Did it place checkpoints?
Yes, sir.
Did it put blockades? Were military tribunals raised during martial law? As far as you know, sir.
Our concept of operations are in addressing the Marawi conflict revolved around three things. First is the defeat of the terrorists, the rebel groups.
Okay.
Second is the isolation and containment of the problem within the affected area.
Okay.
And third is the disruption of alliances between the terrorist groups, the rebel groups operating in the area, and support from outside.
Was it necessary for the military, as far as you know, to undertake warrantless arrests, warrantless searches and seizures during martial law? And if so, for what reason?
In Marawi, sir, it was a necessity because we had to act immediately to go after the rebel groups who were at that time not only reinforcing each other, but some of them were already leaving the area. So based on records that we have at hand regarding their identities, their names, we had to immediately apply for arrest orders with the martial law administrator for us to be able to effect their arrest.
Were there cases of abuses committed by military personnel and PNP personnel, as far as you know, whether it be a matter of torture or killing or looting or destruction of property, not arising from the war in Marawi?
There were reports about looting, sir, and about maltreatment, but all of these were investigated. And so far, sir, per our records, there is only one case of human rights violation, and that is of looting that was filed against the...
Under existing rules and regulations governing the martial law in Mindanao, are these erring, culpable military personnel exempt from liability?
No, sir. No, Your Honor.
All right. One last question before I yield to the other. The Kolamat petition attaches a record of human rights violation allegedly committed during the period of martial law. Are you private to this? Were you furnished a copy of this?
We have not been furnished any copy, sir. As I said, our records at GHQ only show of cases involving looting.
All right. I have no more questions.
Thank you, General. You may take your seat.
Thank you, Your Honor.